So go and represent us, and please come back victorious.
Apolot was seen off this morning at the National Council of Sports offices in Lugogo. The reigning national champion will kick off her quest against Hungary's Anita Nagy. Last year, Apolot defeated Serbia's Ivana Mavic to defend the lower kickboxing-style title.
For me, I've been prepared so much well with my coach. He has been training me, building me the confidence, and he always tells me that never underestimate your opponent. So I go in there knowing that my opponent is prepared, is well equipped, or she's well equipped, so am I. So I'm promising this, and I guarantee, if I'm to ask the people that I'm leaving behind, that if I come back when I've won or bringing back this belt, what will they give me back? Because for me, I promise them to bring the belt for them. But what will the country give me back? That is the question I can ask them.
The lightweight boxer has 9 international fights with 8 wins, including 3 knockouts and 1 loss.
It wasn't that easy for me to go to the ring and say that I'm going to bring it. I went with the same spirit that says that with God on my side, as the motto stands, for God and my country, I'll do it. So God stood by me and I was able to overcome. So still by this time, I'm going with God's grace and mercy. And I believe in that what I'm doing, I'm going to overcome and I'm going to become victorious.
The National Council of Sports Assistant General Secretary David Katende has high hopes in the fighter.
Once a champion, you are always a champion. And so we feel that still you are going to be a champion. All eyes on you and all our blessings are going to go with you. Out there, everybody is singing your name, and please go and represent us effectively.